lovely kids. Today we start our class before one prayer. Okay? अब हम आज हमारी क्लास को शुरू करने से पहले एक श्लोक बोलेंगे, एक प्रेयर से हम हमारी क्लास को स्टार्ट करेंगे. सो ऑल ऑफ यू फर्स्ट ऑल ऑफ यू स्टैंड अप, जॉइन योर हैंड्स एंड रिपीट आफ्टर मी. ओके, आपको स्लोली स्लोली इस श्लोक को मेरे बाद रिपीट करना है. ओके, एंड देन एवरी डे वी टेल दिस श्लोक, है ना, हम रोज इस श्लोक को बोलेंगे और आप सभी को इस श्लोक को लर्न करना है. तो हम जब बार बार इसे बोलेंगे, डेली इस प्रेयर को करेंगे, तो आपको ये प्रेयर लर्न हो जाएगी, है ना. सो ऑल ऑफ यू फर्स्ट स्टैंड अप एंड जॉइन योर हैंड्स लाइक दिस. ओके, एंड रिपीट आफ्टर मी. क्लोज योर आईज. गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णु गुरुर् देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर् साक्षात् परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः. नाउ स्लोली स्लोली ओपन योर आईज, डाउन योर हैंड्स एंड स्टार्ट योर क्लास. ओके, आपको ये प्रेयर डेली करनी है. ओके, तो डेली जब आप मेरे साथ ये प्रेयर करेंगे तो आपको ये श्लोक ये प्रेयर अच्छे से याद हो जाएगी, है ना. तो डरना नहीं है, धीरे धीरे मैम के साथ बोलना है, घर मम्मा के साथ बोलना है ना, और तो आपको ये प्रेयर अच्छे से लर्न हो जाएगी. सो टुडे वी स्टार्ट अवर क्लास. यस, ऑल ऑफ यू रेडी? रेडी, वेरी गुड. टुडे किड्स वी डू वन एक्टिविटी इन मैथ्स. टुडे अवर मैथ्स क्लास पीरियड एंड टुडे वी विल डू वन एक्टिविटी. ओके, we will do number counting activity. Which activity we will do? Number counting activity. Okay, so first all of we use three things. Okay, we use two things only. Oh, sorry, three things. We use three things. First your maths notebook and watercolor. Second thing is watercolor and the third thing is this earbud. Okay, earbud. Okay, so you take these things. आप फटाफट जाकर लेकर आइए watercolor, math notebook and earbud. Okay, and I write here our question. Okay, our question is identify the number first. Dear parents, first write the question on the in the book. Okay, first you have to write the question in your words maths notebook. Okay, identify the number. Today's subject is which subject today? Maths. Okay, math subject today, and our question is identify the number number number. Okay, see here, our question is identify the number. First, what we will do? First, we identify the number. हमें क्या करना है पहले? हमें number को identify करना है. And put the dots in front of the number. और फिर क्या करना है? हमें with the help of earbud, we put the dot in front of the number. फिर हमें क्या करना है? हमें डॉट्स पुट करने हैं जितने वो नंबर हैं उतने काउंट करके. ओके, सो फर्स्ट यू राइट द क्वेश्चन इन योर मैथ्स नोटबुक. ओके, नाउ यू सी हियर, दिस इज योर मैथ्स नोटबुक. यस, फर्स्ट लाइक दिस टाइप यू राइट द नंबर्स. ओके, एंड दिस टाइप यू राइट अ क्वेश्चन. ओके, अब क्वेश्चन इज आइडेंटिफाई द नंबर एंड पुट द डॉट्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ द नंबर्स. ओके, लाइक दिस टाइप यू राइट द क्वेश्चन एंड यू राइट द नंबर्स लाइक दिस टाइप. ओके, नाउ सी हियर, अब फर्स्ट नंबर इज, which number is this? Identify the number. Which number is this? This is number 7. Very good. This is number 7. So here we put how many dots? 7 dots. We put here 7 dots. So all of you, take up your word. And watercolors. First, we hold this earbud like this, like pencil. हम pencil को जैसे hold करते हैं, वैसे हमें इस earbud को करना है. And then we put in color. See here, dip it like this. Okay, we dip the earbud in color like this. Okay, very good. Okay, then here is number 7. So how many dots we put here? 7 dots. Okay, put and say. Okay, आपको dot बनाने के साथ में आपको बोलना भी है. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Once again count it. 1 like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, very good. Then next number, identify Tanvi. Which number is this? Burhanuddin, which number is this? This is number 2. Yes, very good. This is number 2. So we put how many dots in front of number 2? 2 dots. Very good. Once again, dip it in watercolor. Okay, like this. And one, two. We put in front of number 2, 2 dots. How many dots we put? 2 dots. Okay, once again count it. 1, 2. Very good. And our next number is, see here, which is our next number? Which number is this, Tanvi? Namami? Say Namami, which number is this? Avnish, which number is this? This is number 4. Very good. This is number
4. See, how many dots we put in front of number 4? Tell me. Who can tell me? Divyanshi, tell me, baby. How many dots we put in front of number 4? 4 dots. Very good. We put here 4 dots. You make colorful dots also. Okay, you use different colors. See here. Now this time I use red color. Okay. See here. Red color. Okay. And this is number 4. So we put here how many dots? 4 dots. See here. Oh shit. In front of number 4, we put here 4 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many dots? 4 dots. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Then our next number is, see here, which number is this? Who can tell me? Priyan, tell me, baby. Which number is this? Namami, Atvika, which number is this? This is number 8. Very good. Arvi, which number is this? Tell me, number 8. Very good. And here, number 8. And what? How many dots we put in front of number 8? 8 dots. Okay, so let's start once more time. One more time we dip. Dip, 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 dip. Dip, 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 dip. Okay. And we put a dots. How many dots? 8 dots. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. See here. 8 dots. Okay. 8. Count with me. Check it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Then our next number is, which number is this? This is number 3. Very good. This is number 3. How many dots we put in front of number 3? 3 dots. Very good. You use different colors, okay? One more time. 1, 2, 3. Okay. See here. In front of number 3, I put 3 dots. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next. Which number is this? This is number 5. This is number 5. How many dots we put in front of number 5? 5 dots. Very good. One more time. Repeat after me. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. See here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many dots we put here? 5 dots. The next number. Oh, which number is this? Number 1. Which number is this? Number 1. And how many dots we put in front of number 1? Only 1 dot. See here. here one dot. Okay. So this work is complete. I have done my work. You have done your work? Yes. Oh, very good. Clap for yourself. Very nice. Okay. So I hope you also done your work with me. And make a video, take a photo and send to me. Take care. I hope you enjoy this video. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye-bye.